Watch this, the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me. Leave the answers in the comments. Subscribing to the channel and liking the video are also required. We register by reference in the attached comment, enter the promotional code, we get an advance rate on your account. Vardy less Leicester City will be looking to make amends for an upsetting 1-0 loss to Norwich City when they welcome Birmingham City at their King Power Stadium in the FA Cup last 16. The Foxes have been ambition for the FA Cup final stages, but, no doubt, the team's main goal is to book a place in the Champions League. Jamie Vardy remains in the recovery room, but manager Brendan Rodgers has a number of high-profile players to choose from, who are likely to help the Premier League side make it to the quarter-finals. The Blues did well to eliminate Coventry City in the previous round, but they will have a much bigger fish to fry against Leicester City, who are enjoying a season to remember. Nigeria international Kelechi Iheanacho is likely to lead the line for the hosts against the Championship side. Prediction: 2-0.